Convocation. As you can see, people who are entering and a lot of dignitaries.
A very wonderful evening to you and welcome to your program, my program, Touch on ITV. I am Neka Alishebe.
Receive this one.
Thank you very much. I feel very happy. I feel proud. I feel excited. I feel surprised. Name it. So this is something I'm not expecting. And what makes me more excited is the fact that as I go about my endeavor in my own little way, it never occurred to me that an institution as important as a university has been taking stock and note of these little things that one might not even be thinking is anything to write home about. And the aggregate of such things are what has culminated today in the honor they have given me, along with others. And if you look at the list of the people that have been awarded this honorary doctorate degree along with me, it's intimidating for me to be among these notable Nigerians. I feel it's an honor that I will continue to remember until my last day. Having said that, I'm very proud of this university. Incidentally, the first VC of the university is beside me. It is due to her industry commitment and doggedness that this university has attained the position it has attained today. She was also lucky that the person taking over from her came with a zeal that complemented the initial efforts. I believe this university is a university to watch. One, because it's a very peaceful university. They have inherited a culture of discipline, order, and respect. So I believe with this kind of culture in the university, the sky is the limit. I'm proud to be a recipient of the honorary doctorate degree of this university, and I'll continue to be an ambassador of this university in whatever form, and also contribute whatever my might is able to, ensuring that this university develops further than where it is today. Thank you.
Thank you very much.